Let us sing to our God. Come before his presence with thanksgiving. For the Lord is the great God. In his hands are the deep places of the earth. The heights of the hills are his also. The sea is his, for he made it. And his hands formed the dry land. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts. The whole earth is full of his glory. That I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life. To behold the beauty of the Lord and to inquire in his temple. I will sing, yes, I will sing praises to the Lord. Your face, Lord, I will seek.
I'll only ever give my all. You send sun from heaven to earth, deliver us all, it's eternally heard. I search for truth, and all I find is you. My God, I'll only ever give my all. Jesus, wherever for your name, we'll never be ashamed of you.
Ashamed of you, I praise and know we are today. take it up, take it up. Jesus, we'll live by your name. We'll never be ashamed of you. I pray to know we are today. Take it up, take it up. Jesus, we'll live it by your name. We'll never be ashamed of you. I pray to know we are today. Take it up, take it up. Jesus, we'll live it by your name. And we'll never be ashamed of you.
No. We're gonna dance, dance, dance in the freedom we know. We're gonna dance, dance in the freedom we know. We're gonna dance, dance, dance in the freedom we know. Because the freedom we know is gonna last forever. Broken dreams have a life again. In the hope of the risen King, let us praise Him. A mystery unthinkable, that He took the fall just to save my soul. Now the love is the life I know. And on and on and on we'll be singing.
Desperate to encounter our God in this place tonight, and we've come to worship Him and praise Him like never before. And I just encourage you tonight, as we always do on these projects, and let's focus on Jesus Christ in this place, amen. Focus on Jesus Christ. He's going to do amazing things in this place tonight. He is going to do amazing things in this place tonight. He's going to do amazing things in you tonight. Psalm 34 starts with, I will, I will. Say it with me, I will. I will bless the Lord at and his praise shall continually be in my mouth. My life makes its boast in the Lord. Let the humble and afflicted hear and be glad. Magnify the Lord with me and let us exalt his name together. Father God, we are here to exalt your name together. For no other reason, Lord, than to come with thanksgiving, to come in spirit and in truth, to come because of who you are, to come because of all you've done. And we honor you, Father, and I pray tonight that this night brings you great glory. Great glory, Father. All glory be to Jesus Christ. All glory, all glory, all glory in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Amen. Open your heart tonight, church. Open your heart. Get ready.
Your love endures always.
We love you, Lord, tonight. We love you in this place more than anything, more than words could ever say.
Times I failed, still your mercy remains. Should I stumble again, still I'm caught in your grace. Everlasting, your light will shine when all else fades. Never ending, your glory goes beyond all fame. My heart and my soul, I give you control. Consume me from the inside out, Lord. Let justice and praise become my embrace, to love you from the inside out.
It's more than the air I breathe. So take me to a place where I can see you face to face, and all I wanna do, all I wanna do is worship you. Thank you.
when I was about 11 years old, and we put on an event called the Tent Event, where we just set up a huge tent on the property where our buildings are now, at Hills. And we just, night after night, had these amazing times of just worship and the Word. And I remember one night in particular, just standing there and looking around, and there wasn't one person who didn't have their hands raised and wasn't worshiping. And I remember just thinking, I'm going to worship as hard as I can right now. And this, like, 11-year-old girl just worshiping with all I had. And I remember shutting my eyes and just feeling like God was just right in front of me, like just face to face. And if I had opened my eyes, I would have seen him. It was that intimate. And that memory has never left me. I've never forgotten that, and it's kept me in moments, and it has reminded me time and time again just how amazing worship can be when we just surrender everything, surrender ourselves, and just give ourselves to God and worship Him with everything that we have.
When you love someone, you adore them, and all else fades away. And I love Jesus, and when I focus on Him in worship and my prayer time, everything else fades away. You know, you touch the heart of God when you worship, and He touches you back. And it's a two-way street, and it's part of the relationship one builds with God. Focusing on Him brings strength and vitality to my life. I feel that everything else disappears. And when I worship, I sing. Even though nobody else enjoys my voice, God does, and it's great to Him. And I actually love belting it out anyway, so it's fun, and it's good, and it's wholesome, and it brings life and vigor to your life.
Worship is such a wonderful gift from God to us. You know, we give worship to Him, but it's a wonderful gift that He has given us. 5 years ago, I was in the army, and it's compulsory, so I was there for 9 months. And I came to that army camp, and I was like, oh, this is the valley. But I made the choice in the morning to go down in like a chapel building and praise God. The Bible says, you know, draw near to me. It doesn't say just float near to God or drift near to God. I had to get up, make the choice, and just go, my soul, praise the Lord, you know? So I got to experience how the praises of God actually changes your perspective on where you're at in life. How that actually, I could close my eyes and I see the whole thing from another angle. You can see it from heaven's perspective. Something is happening when you worship God. You open up for Him to really come in and change your life. And what could have been a really bad 9 months of my life actually became something that I look back on and I'm going, that was phenomenal. In the end of the day, it's all about Him. Like, He is the one that's worthy. You know, life has its ups and downs and seasons of this and that, but the invitation is always there. It's always open arms, and He always goes, draw near to me, come, draw near to me.
Yeah. show a better way. You came down through grace to show a better way. And I follow the sun, you're the only one. Let your kingdom come. I'm giving it all to the one I love,
Jesus.
And I follow the sun, Jesus, only one. Let your will be done. I give it.
To you remains, only you will I adore.
You shall be called. has grown cold. There your love will unfold. As you open my eyes to the work of your hand, when I'm blind to my way, there your spirit will pray. As you open my eyes to the work of your hand, as you open my eyes to the work of your hand, oceans will part, nations come at the whisper of your call. Hope will rise, glory shine in my life, your will be done. Present suffering may pass, Lord, your mercy will last. As you open my eyes to the work of your hand, and my heart will find praise, I delight in your way. As you open my eyes to the work of your hand, as you
the quiet, in the stillness, I know that you are God. In the secret of your presence, I know I am restored. When you call, I won't refuse. Each new day again, I'll choose. There is no one else for me, not but Jesus, crucified to set me free. Now I live to bring chaos, in confusion, I know your sovereign still. In the moment of my weakness, you give me grace to do your crucified to set me free. Now I live to bring praise. And there is no one else for me, none but Jesus, crucified to set me free. Now I live to bring praise. I am yours, you are mine. Oh, my delight is in you, Lord. All of my heart and all of my strength. There is no one else for me.
on, why don't we really put our hands together tonight for the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords in this place. That's it, church. Come on, can you lift up a shout and clap your hands? That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. Come on, from the inside out. Yes. Let everything within us bless your holy name, Father. Let everything, Father God. Everything, Lord. Everything, Lord.
You go before. passion, a love that's never failing. Let mercy fall on me, where everyone needs forgiveness, the kindness of a savior, the hope of nations. You say, Savior, he can move the mountains, for my God is mighty to save. He is mighty to save forever, author of salvation, but he rose and conquered the grave. Jesus conquered the grave. So take me as you find me, all my fears and failures, and fill my life up.
together. We don't need the band. How great is our God? Sing with me. How great is our God? And all will see. How great. How great is our God? How great. How great. How great, church, how great, how great. love you, church. Thanks for loving God like you do. Thanks for loving God like you do. Be blessed. Go from strength to strength in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 Hallelujah.